Hello and welcome to another segment of Intellectual Brainstorming and Academic Excellence. My name is David Oni and my YouTube channel is David Oni. Want to use this video to say a very big thank you to our eternal subscribers, and if you are not subscribed to our channel, we want you to do the same. And apart from this, we want you to click on the notification button and also leave your comment on how to serve you better, and don't forget to like our channel. Now, you may be asking yourself so many questions. What are the benefits of subscribing to my channel? You know, a lot of people must have been wondering, what is this channel, you know, YouTube channel is all about, or what is it, you know, planning to achieve one way or the other? Of course, you should know that YouTube is one of the medium or platform which people can actually express their mind and also will pass information that are very genuine and authentic to members of what, of the teeming population. No, so now, what are the benefits or what do you gain when you subscribe to David Oni Ways? You know, so what do you gain when you subscribe to my channel, David Oni Ways? Now, one of the things you're going to gain when you subscribe to my YouTube channel is that you are always what, updated on what, on my videos. You're always updated. And how do you get updated? You get updated when you click on what, on the notification button on my what, on my YouTube page. And apart from that, you know, you every week or so I always what, update or, you know, send or upload new videos on what, on YouTube. So you can always watch and what, and see all my videos. There are many of them, so you can choose the topic that you like. So you get updated when you watch my what, my YouTube channel. Then it will help you academically. That is another point. It will help you academically. Most of our students in Nigeria and other parts of the world find it very difficult in the academic to cope with most of these lectures that they always see from the lecturers or the teachers. So because there's no video recording or whatsoever that can be used in the classroom, where you can always go back and watch those videos so that you can be able to understand what the teacher is, what the lecturer is actually teaching you. So most students, in most cases, they always forget. But if you have what David Oni, you know, with YouTube channel, you can always go over those videos, or you can even download them and watch them over and over again. You know, you become an expert in something when you do them constantly or every time. And by so doing, you can be able to have a grasp of what that topic is talking about. And I can bet you, when you sit for your exam, you're going to come out with what, in flying colors, in flying what, colors. Then another one is that you have varieties of video to watch. I've downloaded videos on capitalism, on government, you know, on socialism, on representative government, on democracy, on the, you know, feudalism, totalitarianism. You know, I've downloaded videos on what, on presidential system of government, dialectical materialism. You know, a lot of them. You can, so you have the varieties. The videos that suit you, or that suit your interest, or that suit the topic that you're having difficulties with in the school or in the college or university, you can always watch these videos and over again. And I can bet you, when you watch these videos, you are going to gain a lot of things. So another point is that it's good. You are going to maximize your learning. You are not going to be a novice in society or somebody that doesn't know anything again. So you are going to be learned. You are going to be knowledgeable. You will have ideas and information at your fingertips, which can help you in what, in your daily pursuit, in your academics, in your future careers. You know, a lot of people have actually gained through my YouTube channel. I've lectured a lot of people over the years. I have about 14 to 15 years experience in the teaching line. You know, I've lectured in secondary schools. I've lectured or tutors in what, in part-time programs, where I lecture students in what, university, on part-time basis, where they come for weekend programs. You know, I've also done a lot of PP, like going to people's house to teach them. So the experience is there. The foundation is there. So by watching this video, you tend to maximize your learning, because you're going to learn a lot of things. And you can see the way we've been what, teaching these videos. They are easy to understand. We come down in a language you can always understand. The language that you can always understand. Something that you can easily grasp. Something that you can easily assimilate. Something that you can easily what, digest. So coming to our YouTube channel is not a regret. It's a bonus. It's something that is going to work academically. It's going to help you in various fields of endeavors. You know, you are going to be knowledgeable. You maximize your learning. And apart from that, you tend to gain a lot of things by watching these videos, you know. And as a bonus, over time, we're going to pick up other topics in economics. Along the line, we're going to pick up other topics in what, in the literature as well. We're going to pick up other topics, maybe in CRK or, and most importantly, English language. I've started that lecture on what's on English language, and for those that have actually watched those videos, you can see the way I actually what dissected that language, English language. I came down to from the lowest level, from ABC alphabet down to what you said. So for those that do not know what is ABC, or for the adult education, or for those that have left school for a very long time, you know, you can easily grasp this word, this topic on what on English language. Of course, I am going to what, take it up from there. We're still going to go to what we call two-letter words, three-letter words, four-letter words. Then from there, we go to what we call, you know, comprehension, summaries, you know, lexis and structure, verbs, you know, pronouns, you know, a lot of them, adverbs and, you know, and the adjectives, prepositions, and the rest of them. Those topics that give students very, very difficulty, that is giving them a lot of difficulty in what in this area of English language. I'm going to break them down into what, into pieces. And I can bet you, after watching all these videos, you will never be the same again. So, in English language, we are going to dissect it. We are going to divide it. We are going to pieces it. We are going to make it more easier. We are going to make the language more simpler in a way that you can always understand. I bet you, you can always know that that topic, we're going to take it very, very slow. Very, very, very slow. Something that you can easily what understand. And I can bet you, at the end of the day, your English language is going to improve. Then in literature in English. Literature in English, you know, we're going to look at, you know, prose, we're going to look at drama, we're going to look at, you know, figures of speech, we're going to look at all these figures of speech that you can never mention, you know. Then we're going to look at theaters and the rest of them, all those terms that are always using what in literature in English, we are going to dissect them. So this platform is a divine platform, is a dream come true platform. That when you subscribe to this channel, you can never miss anything. You can never miss anything. And I can bet you at the end of the day, you are going to be the best for it. It's going to be of benefit. It's going to be an immense of benefit to you. So these are some of the reasons why you have to subscribe to David Oniwi's, you know, YouTube channel. It's going to be marvelous. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be, you know, tantalizing. It's going to be, you know, it's going to be gingering. It's going to be gingering. It's going to motivate you. It's going to elevate you. Is going to, you know, catapult you to the highest level. Those terms that you don't know, those things that you don't know, you can always get them on this platform, on this channel, David Oniwi. So I want to encourage you once again to subscribe to this channel, and I can bet you when you do, you will never regret your decision. So my YouTube channel again was David Oni, David Oni, O-N-I, then the which there is what is W-I-Z. Then apart from that, numerous topics are what are there for you to download, for you to watch at the end of the day. Then don't forget also to leave your comment and how to serve you better. We're going to be improving on our imageries, on our pictures and all those things that can actually help you, because now we're trying to develop ourselves. So it will get to a point where we're going to introduce so many things, those things that will capture your interest in this platform. But along the line, we're going to be introducing these things one after the other. So I can bet you most of those videos that we have watched, you have never regretted. Most especially on military rule, on Nigerian constitutional development, where we have treated Nigerian council, the Clifford constitution, the Richard constitution, and very soon we're going to go into what we call the McPherson constitution, the Lake Clinton constitution, the London constitutional conference, the Lagos constitutional conference, the 1979 constitution, the 1989 constitution, the 1999 constitution. You know, all this constitution, we are going to dissect all of them. And we have been dissecting them. We have been breaking them down towards into the level that you should always understand. So subscribe to this channel, and I can bet you will never regret it. Till we meet next time, thank you, and God bless you. Bye-bye. Bye.